Just after 9 p.m. Pacific time Thursday, folks across the Seattle area reported and recorded brilliant, blazing streaks overhead. The lights were not the latest sightings of Elon Musk's growing Starlink mega constellation of broadband satellites. At least, not directly. Rather, they were the remains of a SpaceX rocket that did send a recent batch of Starlink satellites to orbit earlier this month. Numerous photos and videos from across the Pacific Northwest captured the multiple fireballs breaking apart and slowly working their way across the sky. Jonathan McDowell, Harvard astronomer and leading tracker of just about everything happening in orbit, was quick to identify the phenomenon as the remains of a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket that sent 60 of the company's Starlink satellites to orbit on March 4. The Falcon 9 second stage from the March 4 Starlink launch failed to make a deorbit burn and is now re-entering after 22 days in orbit. Its re-entry was observed from the Seattle area, he wrote on Twitter. McDowell also reports that the rocket weighs about 3 tons and measures 7 meters by 3.6 meters across. The National Weather Service in Seattle backed up McDowell's conclusion. Based on the observed video, this looks more likely than a belied meteor or similar object as they would be moving far faster on impact with our atmosphere. There are no expected impacts on the ground in our region at this time. More info will be posted as it becomes available. So, sorry folks, it's not aliens,